Hello everybody, welcome back to Birds Eye Plays. Odin's Fear. I changed my mind. I was gonna end it after I finish Mercedes' story. And then just relax. But unfortunately, I remembered I don't actually have a way to relax, because the Wi-Fi is still out. Down and try and edit because Wi-Fi's out. And I need a Wi-Fi connection to be logged into my account for for my software. Otherwise it leaves a watermark. It leaves the Filmora watermark just on the screen the whole time. It's just like, can't really upload that. So, I'll just continue to record. Plus, the sooner I finish this, the sooner I can start one of the other games that's been on my mind for a while. Whether it's Yakuza 0 or, you know, Dying Light 2. I know I had one in my mind yesterday of what I want to do. I just now for the life of me can't actually remember what it was. Like, I think I was going over the list of games in my head, like, when I tried to go to sleep. Huh. I mean, that'd be handy if, you know, they didn't use up all of my pee-pee. Yeah, it's like I was going over the list of games in my head, and now for the life of me, I can't actually remember it now that I'm awake. It's a new recipe. Which is... That would probably explain these. Like, oh, there we go, Watch Dogs, that's what it was. I thought about going back to that. The second one. Since I only did one episode. And it just felt too weird. Save that for later. Yeah, not enough. Since one, it'll level me up and, you know, whatnot. Give me another seed. Okay, now I can do it. Trying to get to 400 here. Give me a second. I did that solely for the experience and the items. Bleh. Okay, so from here on, it's pretty straightforward, except I still need a key for that. Yeah. I'm gonna kill that dog. And there she goes. It's probably a deer. Oops. Ooh. Oh god, one of these. See, but it's showing that there's still another chest here. I don't know. Fuck, okay. Actually, let's talk to you just in case. Come on, talk. There we go. Indie. Perfect. Double check. I'm a horrible human being. Really? Missing one seed, huh? Now we'll turn. You know, you'd think putting a barrier in front of the door would have prevented you from, you know, bashing your face into it. That's the dog. Well, unfortunately, nothing. Nothing is useful to me, so I might as well just start pouring them into random things. All right, let's do this and end her story.
Your Majesty, I know you do not wish to hear this, but the fact is that the enemy troops are superior.
Are you suggesting we retreat, you coward? A coward's eyes always see more of an enemy than there are present. Now, continue. Fight like a true Regnonable soldier to the end. Give your life to our nation's struggle. Oh. Well, well. So you are the Queen's daughter. Our key to victory has fallen into our laps.
Prepare yourself
for our Queen's wrath!
If you wish to challenge me, you should have brought at least 4 or 5 soldiers. Are you not going to attack? You're quivering. Such a disgrace. That a child like you should attempt to strike me. Your youth cannot save you. You will follow Alfaria into death's embrace.
Do not tarnish my mother's name with your filthy mouth! You're...
Now you cry.
Kill him.
I cannot look down. As my mother said, I must keep my head up and look ahead. My dearest bow, my Reblum, lend me power.
Struggling against a girl, my troops have weakened. But this battle will change everything.
Have anything.
Mm-hmm.
Powerful cipher of all be destroyed by such a tiny bow.
It worked, Your Majesty!
Finish him, Queen Mercedes!
His once terrifying visage is now the face of an old man awaiting execution. 'Twould be a simple thing to avenge my mother with a single blast. But die and you'll be a martyr. I will not have you find glory in death. Your successor will only try to gain the cauldron once again. So you must decide. If you choose to never show your face to me, nor set foot in our land, and choose to remain forever in your northern lands, I shall spare your life. If you choose to die, we will invade your homeland. Your people will lose even more after you are gone. So swear to me, Odin. Swear to be gone!
I swear it.
Do not try to deceive me.
I have shamed myself. If I were to break my word, my people's pride and honor would disappear.
Valkyrie, bear witness. Inform Odin's troops.
Now, go.
Former demon lord, leave the ring that controls the cauldron. Take your troops and leave this place. Always remember your oath for as long as you live.
Tell me your name, Queen of Ringford.
I am Mercedes, daughter of Alfaria. As long as I am alive, I shall always keep my weapon pointed at you.
At least I won. But at what cost?
Our treasure has returned! And our long suffering has come to an end! I promise peace will return!
Okay, grab me some water.
Secure the cauldron! Send out a prayer to those who gave their lives for our glorious victory!
Such a splendid leader.
Yeah.
Holding Odin's life within the palm of your hand. We are all proud of you. That negotiation was a brilliant political move. Did you see the looks on the soldiers' faces? None shall dare to view you with contempt or disdain. Stand proud and triumphant, Mercedes. You are indeed a true queen.
Boop. Don't I already have that? Nah. You know what it's time for. The next book. Ooh, I get to play as Oswald. Hell yeah. Well, we will go ahead and do that next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time at Brizai, we will start Oswald's journey. So I'll see you guys next time.